Morning team, we're in Bordeaux today. It's our first full day, first and only full day, and we're driving into the city as we speak.
Slowest gate ever.
We just parked the car and we're gonna get the bus or tram into the main city. Just got off the tram and we're going to head towards Parque de la Bourse and have a look over there.
It's really pretty.
Really pretty. It's a beautiful day. The sun's out, as you can see.
And the buildings kind of remind me like Inception.
Yeah, it kind of looks like Paris. It's really hot today. It's 34 degrees. Just seen this misty thing across the road, we're just gonna go check it out. It looks like water is coming out of the ground. Olivia's going in, she's got her shoes off. She can really talk once you get her started. It's like this pondy area with water that sprays out. The water's not spraying anymore, but it's pretty cool.
A little boy was drinking it. Mom's like, no!
That's Parque de la Bourse. It's over there. Parque de la Bourse. We're gonna go walk over towards the ballet theater, have a look over there, and then we're gonna go scope out some restaurants we might have dinner. Little pit stop, Olivia's going to the toilet, we're just chilling out in this mall type area. This is the Basilica of St. Michael, it was pretty cool. They found like all these mummies and bones at the bottom, so that was pretty cool to see.
What are we going to do now?
Get some ice cream and then maybe go to a restaurant. Got some kebabs and we're going to go eat them at the Royal Palace Square.
Got a bottle of wine, probably gonna go buy some cheese and relax.